the vice chair of the Bronx Museum Board of Trustees. Welcome to my home. I wanted to share with you a painting that we have hanging up right now by Angel Otero. Angel is not only an amazing artist, but he's also a member of our Board of Trustees. And he had a solo show called Allergies in the museum, and this work was actually part of that show. Angel is a friend, and he asked me to come over and see this the works. This is a whole new body of work for him. It was a whole new body of work for him before the Bronx Museum show. And when I went to the studio, it was the first time I was seeing these paintings, where instead of applying the paint skeins to canvas, he created wall sculptures out of them. And so I walked in and I went, wow! And then Angel said, do you like them? And I was like jumping up and down. I love them so much. They're such great works. So just wanted to share. Thanks so much. Be well and stay safe. Thank you.